night of the high school lacrosse season, and we got York County heavyweights Red Lion and Susquehannock facing off. Second quarter, 3-1 Red Lion. Watch the effort by Brian Quinn. That pulls Susquehannock within one. Later, Red Lion will be attacking. K.J. Gaunt to Brandon Kessler, who will score to put the Lions up two. But Susquehannock came back to win this one, apparently a game that Red Lion wound up forfeiting.